So here we'll continue studying the Celtic knot language in a playful and experimental way by applying rules. So here we have an existing design, Celtic knot design on the right, and one rule on the left, the fourth rule down that we've selected that unties the knot. And when we apply it twice in the shape machine, we can see how the design we started with is untied to achieve a new design in the Celtic knot language.